Like if there was like magazines that like definitely like didn't do the Photoshop and like promoted that, then I would buy that one.
Yeah.
But I also don't think that that's maybe like available to us. Like we don't really have that choice. There aren't magazines that are made that way. So it's like, let me just almost take what I can get and just look at it.